Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Zhang Yang. I'm from China, and I will be applying for the You Are Welcome Here International Student Scholarship.
As we know, with the enhancement of our technology development, people with different nationalities or different cultural backgrounds have more opportunities to communicate with each other. However, a conflict between people with different nationalities can take place because of the misunderstanding in terms of cultural difference. So, international students play an important role in terms of erasing misunderstandings between their and foreign cultures. And that is the reason why I'm here. As an international student, my job is to learn American culture and bring them back to China. In addition, I will share Chinese culture with Americans. The International Club is a great way of building a bridge between different cultures. My thought is we can focus on the International Club and undertake some activities in terms of supporting intellectual learning and bridging culture divides. My first idea is each country chooses a representative international student to make a presentation to introduce themselves, like where they come from, what language they speak, what food they eat, and what is their most popular festival back home. So people then can have a general idea of other countries' culture. Then we can have a discussion session. People can be divided into different groups and talk to each other and ask questions about other people's culture. My second idea is hosting a food festival. Instead of making people's own culture food, everybody should pick a different culture and make their food. For example, I'm a Chinese. Instead of making noodles or rice, I will make cheeseburger. And therefore, people can have a deeper understanding of other nations' food culture rather than just easily taste them. Finally, my third idea is doing a traditional costume swing dance. This may sound a little bit show-off, but I am a good swing dancer.
For those of you who don't know swing dance is the American traditional dance in the 1920s.
And instead of dressing up in Western style, people can wear their own culture's traditional costumes. Then, people will learn American swing dance, but with their own costume on. Fascinating. I cannot even think about how beautiful it is gonna be. I deeply love both my country and America. Like the bridge, I am the connector between American and Chinese culture. I feel it is my responsibility to share my culture with the people around me. I fully understand what it means by you are welcome here, by the hospitality showed by my American teachers, friends, and my host family. Therefore, I'm not only the one who feels welcome, but also I want every other international student to feel welcome too. Through this video, I want to tell them, you are welcome here. Thank you.